Hello, my beautiful, beautiful, beautiful people of the world. I thought I would vlog my Friday today. So today we're starting off with meeting in 10 minutes for the UBC Climate Action Committee. And basically we're talking to other departments to make them also try to convince them to have climate action committees within their departments. So that's a lot of fun. And then I have a bunch of readings to do. And then I have a friend's birthday at night, so I'll vlog all that. And then I also, at some point during the day, I'm gonna watch some Islamic lectures as well, because I'm trying to get into the Ramadan mindset, you know, get ready for Ramadan. And then also tonight's the night of forgiveness, so when I come home, I will say my namaz and I'll pray for forgiveness and all that cool stuff. So you guys can come along with me and I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. I haven't made a vlog in a long time, so, you know, comment. Write some cutesy stuff. I love you. On to the next. We just finished our meeting. Talking about climate action committees. I love it. I think I've just become so passionate about it now because there was such a good response. And I just love when people are on the same wavelength as you. And like, you know, everyone wants to change the world and unity is everything. Now I just finished working on my LinkedIn profile because, you know, I love always updating it. And then I have to watch a couple of lectures and I have two reflections I have to submit before 2 p.m. So I'll take you along with me to do that. Also, I turned on my candle because, you know, a bit of zen is always good. Also, golden hour when it's raining. Anyways, stay tuned. Reading half of my reading that I had to do, and then I started watching a lecture, but then my tummy started growling, so that means I'm really hungry. And Ariana can't study on an empty stomach. Ariana likes working out on an empty stomach, then I feel more motivated when I have an empty stomach. But yeah, so let's eat something. So I've just put like any vegetables I have in olive oil and I put it in the oven. And now while I wait, I'm gonna have some vegan ice cream that one of my friends gifted me. Vegan peanut butter and chocolate. It's so yummy and it's from literally my favorite gelato place in Vancouver. It's called Gelato Mafia and it's actually called Dolce Amore and it's so yummy. And you know, it's actually the first time I haven't finished an entire tub of ice cream. Like, I got it a week ago and it's still pretty full. Like, I'm proud of myself, but also like, Oh, bear free. I'm also training for Storm the Wall, which is like this thing at UBC that happens every year, but it hasn't happened in like 2 years because of COVID. But like, I'm doing it next Wednesday. And it's basically like, it's like this triathlon kind of thing, but like you're on a team. And so like, I'm doing the sprinting, but there's swimming, sprinting, cycling, long distance, and then the wall. And it's this really tall wall that you have to, each team member has to get over. So you're not kind of trying to watch what I eat. So like, I'm not eating a whole tub of ice cream, you know, but like, I'll have a few bites every hour or something. I'm joking, not that much. And then while my vegetables cook, I'm just eating some seaweed salad. Because it's yum, but I don't feel so bad. Anyways, I noticed I always get seaweed salad before Ramadan's about to start. I'm so excited for Ramadan also. But yeah. Now while my food's cooking, I'm going to do my part of the cleaning.
for today, which is, what do I have to do? I have to do the basement, upstairs, hallway, and downstairs bathroom. So I've already done the upstairs stairs. Now let's go do the rest. So I just finished all of my cleaning chores for this month. Very proud. I think I actually only have like the toilet left to clean, but otherwise like I'm pretty much done. I have a class now, so I'm gonna go attend that, and then it's on Zoom, so chilling. And then I will eat my food that is in the oven, just whole vegetables, you know, all that good stuff. Woo! And I'll come catch up in a bit. Bye. So I'm just about to eat my lunch, and then while I'm eating my lunch, I'm gonna watch this lecture. It's called Quran 30 for 30, season 2. It's basically the series YouTube where, like, you know, it started during Ramadan, but like you can start before. It basically goes over like each surah and then like just different parts of the Quran, and I like watching it. Definitely check it out. So I'm gonna eat my food while I watch that. Basically, I made ramen with grilled veggies. My veggies are delicious. Shallots, Brussels sprouts, and bell peppers. That's basically what I have right now in the fridge. And yeah, so I'm gonna get started on watching, and then I'll get back to you soon.
You're already thinking about the Kaaba, you're already thinking about Mecca, and you're thinking about...
I'm on my way home from a friend's birthday, Neepi turned 22, and so I'm just walking home. Then I'm gonna go home and do a bit of studying because like 2 weeks left of university career ever. And yeah, so anyways, that wraps up the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you do, comment down below, share, like, you know, support a girl out. It's Is Your Girl Ari, you know. Follow me on Instagram at Is Your Girl Ari, and anything else which says Is Your Girl Ari. I love you all. Don't forget to smile. Don't forget to reset your mindset. And don't forget to have a beautiful 2022. I love you. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Also, shout out to Malina for reminding me that I used to make vlogs. I hope you liked watching it. Love you. Mwah. Bye.